The Oxford cut. It's a convenient and classy solution for when your little one becomes not so little. And here's how it's done. The first step is to remove the base. The second step is to remove the drawer. Then simply remove the side rail. Next step is to attach the spare panel provided. Lastly, you take off the other side rail and you have a bed. Voila, that just took 15 minutes.